welcome back to my channels. Welcome back to me. It's me again, Darren's Diary. Another reaction video naman ang gagawin natin. And this is it. Finally, natapos na ang season 1 ng reality show na Top Class, and nakapili na sila na magiging representative ng Top Class B-Pop. So ito na, tignan natin kung sino yung nakapasok na Top Class, Top 5 na magiging member ng Pinoy Pop Artist sa Pilipinas. But before we continue this reaction video, kung bago pala kayo sa aking channel, please do subscribe and hit the notification bell and comment down there kung nag-enjoy din sa reaction video na to. At kung ano ba, tama ba yung pagkakapili dun sa Top 5 na yon na maging Pinoy Pop Artist? Kasi nasubaybayan na naman natin kahit paano ang Top Class. So ito na ang akin nilang episode 10, part 5 ng Top Class sa pag-a-announce nila ng winner. So without further ado, hello, let's go na! Ito na yun.
Dreams will officially come true. Who will reach the top? But before we announce our top class 5, we would like to acknowledge the presence of our Cornerstone Entertainment executives, Mr. Erickson Raimundo, President.
So magiging part din kaya sila ng Cornerstone pag natapos na itong reality show na to. Malaki din, ha? Oh, sabi na. So, isa rin sila, magiging kasama nila ang Vision. Okay, so, kaya pala nakadalawang guessing ang Vision dito. So, let's go sa go. Nice.
Oh. And our Kumu Social TV Vice President, Miss Elita Vilog. Good luck to our final 12. This is it. First, I would like to congratulate all of you for making it this far in the competition and for making us all proud of what you have become. Salute also to our ex-trainees. Thank you for being a part of this moment. And as your queen mentor who has witnessed your growth, so proud na proud ako sa inyong lahat. Super. Totoo naman yun. However, we are only looking for 5 trainees. At sino-sino kayo yun? From the combined grades of the mentors and the community votes, here are the results.
Eto na, malalaman na natin yung top 5.
Let's reveal our first member. You are part of the Top Class 5. Jasmine!
Oh my gosh!
For reaching the top.
Yung Jasmine ito ata yung medyo maano mag-rap, yung Jasmine. Oo. Wow, congratulations! May look si Kuya. Actually, yung ano, yung top 12 na to ha, yung naiwan na to, kung visual ang pag-uusapan, the best of the best na sila doon. Talagang wala ka, mahihirapan kang pumili. Dun sa top 12 na to, lahat sila mga good looking talaga.
Second member.
Oh my gosh.
Jeff, congratulations!
Jeff! Kung di naman ako nagkakamali, yung Jeff, ito rin yung isa sa mga main dancer. Correct nyo ako kung tama ako, ha? Medyo kahuwig din niya, no? Nung unang tinawag. May kahuwig sila ng konti. Lex! Kung looks lang talaga, lahat sila mga good looking talaga. Nakakakaba, diba? Oh my gosh!
The fourth spot is yours! Dean! Congratulations!
Oh my gosh! Pasok si Dean! To be honest, si Dean yung isa sa mga least trainee ko na pwedeng tumagal sa competition pero hindi siya yung ini-expect ko na mapipili. Congratulations, Dean! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Nakapasok si Dean! Nandito pa si Jay eh.
You are part of the top class 5. Jilly, congratulations.
Jilly.
For reaching the top.
Ah, hindi niya alam. Oh my gosh. Wow!
Two more other finalists, JC, RZ, Timothy, Jai, Nico, Joshwell, and Raj. Thank you so much for being a part of Top Class, but unfortunately, your journey ends here. Komunizens, kapatid, kapamilyas, and our TCZens from all over the world!
Wow! Congratulations! Naiiyak ako! Oh my gosh! Nice! Ang top class trainee na sinabi ito yung pinakamagagaling talaga doon sa 30 auditionees, trainees, cut into 16 down to 10, down to 12, and now they're the best of the best five. Yung Jaycel tsaka yung Lex, lagi silang nagiging top. And eto na, wish ko lang sana magtagal kayo and sana makakuha kayo ng maraming support and continue kung ano yung piniliwalaan ninyo and be humble kung marating nyo man yung tugatog ng tagumpay and be, ang tawag dito, maging mabait kayo sa mga fans ninyo, huwag lumaki ang ulo and ayan, congratulations, finally natapos natin ang isang season and ang top class and na umabot ay sa dulo neto. So, congratulations dun sa limang nanalo. So, syempre, hindi lang dito natatapos ang reaction video natin para sa kanila. Syempre, susundan natin sila, yung mga performance nila, yung mga guesting, yung mga debut nila, yung first single nila, titignan natin yan. So, congratulations once again sa top 5 trainees na naging, nanalo dito sa reality show ng Top Class. So, congratulations sa inyong lima. So, hindi ito yung ano, hindi lang ito yung hindi ito yung umpisa. Dito na hindi dito nagtatapos, ito yung umpisa ninyo na super ikayot at galingan ninyo. So, ayan, once again, sana nag-enjoy kayo sa. So, ayun. Ayan, so galingan ninyo at sana magtagal pa yung grupo ninyo. So, muli, ito po ang inyong reactor for K-pop artists. My name is Darren's Diary. So, see you again next week for more reaction video for more artists dito sa YouTube channel na to. So, keep safe everyone. Thank you so much for watching.